Good evening, everybody. I'm here in the Bloody Battle. I accidentally deleted my first go on the Bloody Battle. Here's my defense team. I'll show you my results real quick here and we'll get in and start fighting. So this is my current defense team. And my defense right now, I lost my first one and then won four and just lost recently. About 3 hours ago. And my first day didn't go too well. I had some really tough boards on too. I know that sounds like an excuse, but trust me, you all know, I all know, the board really dictates sometimes how the match goes, and I just had dead boards on two of them. I think one of the ones I won too, I barely got out of with a little bit of life on my last hero. So let's go ahead and see what we got here. Okay, so this is my team I think I'm going to take. We'll see how we do. That was, glad I got that one, snuck that one through, huh? All right, let's go ahead and, oh, you would hit that guy, huh? Of course you would. Need some blues here. All right, hanging in there. Really hoping to keep Almer alive. I got some blue guys left, so let me just try to work this side and see if I can get anything going here. Okay, I should be able to take him out with this last one here. Alright. Okay, so we'll go with this team. Just going with really fast hitters. Hopefully I can get them in there, and they have a lot of fast ones too. Board will really matter. Okay, so let's do Nice. Okay. All right, cool. All right, I guess maybe I can just stay with this team. Oh, not good, man. All right, so we're going to try to take out both of you guys, I guess. There we go. I should do it. Okay. Come on. Wow, that worked out really good. Okay. And I think we have our last one here. Or maybe we'll get lucky and get lots of yellow. Sorry about that, everyone. My there was a big storm where my daughter lives with her mom, and there was a whole bunch of power lines and trees down, and she was just calling me, let me know they got home safe, and what was going on with that. So sorry for that pause. You might not even noticed it, but I had to take a phone call. So all right, let's see if we get some yellows going here. Not much, but we at least have a start. All right, that's good. Oof. Okay. Gonna do this. Okay. Okay, that's good. All right, I think we got this. So that was 5 for 5. The bloody battle, day 2. Only top 50%. Top 25, it just updated. So we'll see if that changes, if I can hang on. My first day results, obviously, probably have a bunch of people that went 10 for 10. So thanks for tuning in, everyone, and have a wonderful evening. This is Sloth signing off, and be awesome to each other, and be the change you want to see in the world. And I mean that. Take each day as you can. So till next time, good luck. Bye-bye.